If he were alive, Kenshiro had to meet him. He was one of the two Hokuto brothers that Jagi claimed were still alive. The man who harnessed Hokuto Shinken's power as a healing art. The man that Kenshiro respected most in the whole world. If he were alive, he had to meet him. Kenshiro left Jagi and continued on his journey. To secure his place as the rightful heir to his art. To bear witness to the man who dreamed of easing the masses' suffering. That man's name was Toki.
Hokuto Shinken can be more than just an assassin's art. It has the power to heal.
I must see you. You above all, Toki.
Chapter 5. The Star That Beckons Chaos.
I'll say it again. Hokuto Shinken is invincible.
Have you heard of the Village of Miracles? They say there used to be a healer there who could cure any disease with a single touch.
A single touch? That must be Toki.
It's Toki's army! They're hunting for fresh victims for his experiments!
All right, you maggots! Who here is tough enough to take me on? Help me!
Maybe my fists could do something about this bridge.
What is this? getting us from there!
You're not getting by me! Hey, you look like you keep yourself in pretty good shape. How'd you like to help Master Toki with his experiments, huh?
Thank you.
I'm not ready to...
What's the matter? Scared?
Take them all out!
It looks like you won't understand until you die.
Help me! This is it, you scum! Get ready to die! Just what he's looking for!
What's the matter? Scared?
Now we'll have some fun!
Scared?
Congratulations! Master Toki will really make something out of you!
Come, Kenshiro. Violence is good.
Why? What happened to you, Toki?
I once saved your life. You owe me your very existence. You know you can't attack me. It'd be against your precious principles, right, Kenshiro?
Out of my way! That man is not Toki. His name is Amiba. Like me, he once trained in the art of Nanto Seiken. Amiba, you may be able to fool everyone else, but you can't fool me. You would go so far as to change your face?
I never thought you would show up here. But you're right, Ray. I am Amiba! You scum! Get ready to die!
Life is a privilege, and you don't deserve it!
You scum! Get ready to die!
You think you can stop me? I'm a genius! Your pathetic Hokuto Shinken won't touch a hair on my head!
Mere imitator like you won't last 2 seconds against the true successor to the Hokuto Shinken legacy.
I'm only wasting your energy!
Dead.
Thank you.